Hello guys and welcome back. It's me as always, Jan, here from HandyGames. Yeah, we got quite some messages asking us about the first mission of the Allied campaign in Burning Bridges, because you guys said, oh, it's too difficult, I cannot get through it and whatever. This is why I will try to play through it without any extra gold. So you guys, well, maybe you can look for some advice here and yeah, use all the tricks I'm using, but I must say I'm not the very best player in our front series or in our hex strategy games, but I definitely had no trouble playing through this mission at all, so yeah, let's see how it goes. Alright, Corporal, the landfall has begun. What a beautiful fleet we have here. And epic music. And a heavily fortified coast, as it seems. The enemy has built the heaviest fortifications we have encountered so far. The artillery fire from these bunkers covers great parts of the beach. Their cone of attack makes them vulnerable for flank attacks and attacks from behind. You have to do the seemingly impossible. Land, crush their emplacements and get a hold of this part of the coast. This artillery and bunker have the highest priority. Take them out so we can bring more units ashore. Your aircraft carrier serves as a depot and airfield. Oh, wonderful. Bring your units to the shore with these landing boats. In order to advance in further operations, a victory on this battlefield is mandatory. Good luck. Well, so far for the mission briefing. So highest priority target are these fortifications over here. But no, we won't do that. We will start to get our units on this side over here. And yeah, let's begin. Let's get the first objective done, which is reach the shore with 6 units. Yeah, we will do that. Okay. Yeah, this will be a very basic let's play video, so don't expect any major cuts or whatever. So it might be a little clunky here and there. But, well, it is what it is. Good, now let's move all our units over here. We have quite some landing boats, which is great. Brum, brum, brum. And if you're wondering why the units are moving so fast, I increased the movement speed of the units over here. So we don't have to wait for my units to move over the map, because that can be quite annoying. Okay, we already have one tank ashore. Maybe let's put our plane in the aircraft carrier for at first, so he will not, well, what's the word? Crash down? Yeah, crash down. Or crash into the ground, because he has no more fuel left. Okay, we also have to be difficult, because as I if I remember right, there are some mines on this shore. We should get our engineer out first so he can check for the mines. 3 of 6 units landed. Wonderful. Now, infantry, stormtroopers, get them out. Okay. Let's move our. Ooh, well, that was close. Watch out, there surely are many mines hidden on this beach. Well, thanks, game, I already know that. Our casualties are high enough. You should order one or more of your engineers to defuse some of those mines. Okay, game, I will do that. But I have no movement points left. What a pity. Okay, let's move those guys over here. Move the tank over there. Get them out. 5 of 6 units landed. Okay, over here. And then there. Also, yay! Our first objective is done. Woohoo! More reinforcements. Advance. Okay, flamethrower guys. Yeah, those two guys over here are really, 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 really important for these missions. If you lose them, it's your very first priority to get your flamethrowers what back at the beach. Because those guys can clear out the emplacements with one attack, and then you can even board the bunkers or artilleries yourselves, which can be really useful, as you can imagine. Okay, still have more infantry stormtroopers over here. An MG truck. Okay. I think we used up all the movement points. Okay, I could move my tanks a little bit more ashore, but I'm a little bit scared. I know that there are a lot of units hiding around here, and those artillery cannons have a really big attack range, so we have to be careful. Okay, now let's see what the enemy has. Nothing? Oh, okay, great then. Let's first defuse some mines. Ah, we even have a side objective for that. Two of six, great. Okay. Now the general plan or my general strategy for this mission is to start here on the right side, get rid of that bunker, and then we will work on this coastline over here and try to get rid of the cannons and the other bunkers. And of course we have to be very careful with all the mines and enemies floating around in this area. Flamethrowers can clear bunkers with their attack. Yes, they can. This is why this unit is so important. Okay. I can also see that we have a lot of infantry guys and not enough tanks. So yeah, we are really quite dependent on the flamethrower guy to clear out the bunkers, so we don't have to waste a lot of ammunition at the bunkers and cannons. Here. Will I get the... Nah. We will do that next turn. Okay, still no enemies. Okay. Move over here. Scan for some mines. Okay, there's one mine over here. Okay. And move forward a bit. Ah, yes. And here there are the first enemies, which we will have to take care of. If I remember correctly, there is also a bunker somewhere around here. I hope we will survive that. Okay, we are still in range. Now we need to get... Okay, flamethrower guys should maybe hide a Hit in the back. Get the MG track into firing range. Oh yeah, there are those guys also over here. Yep. Move those over here. And over there. Can we attack them? Yeah, we can. Okay. Let's begin our first battle. Okay, we want to get rid of those RPG troopers. Alright, so far. Ah, yeah, and there is the bunker. I knew it. Scissor, paper, rock. Okay, we just unlocked an achievement. Unbelievable, we are so good. Okay, can we? No, we can't. Really have to be careful. Okay, so the attack range of the bunker is like... Okay, that would work. This guy's over here. I think that won't work if I put them over there. We did already scan for mines. Yeah, it should be fine. Let's see what the enemy will do. Oh, no, 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 just don't attack our... Okay, that's fine. Attack the tank. Okay. Well, let me do a little magic trick over here. Get the bunker. Those guys. Okay, looking good for so far. We won't. Bye bye. Okay. I think I should scan for some mines again. Otherwise I might get some surprise soon. I have to be careful because... If the enemy units are standing over here, then the cannons might have some vision and we would get utterly destroyed by them. So let's get my plane up so we can get more vision. But we have to be careful because the enemy has some anti-air. Oh yeah, there's a sniper also over here. Yeah. Good job, Mr. Sniper guy. Attack my bunker. Okay, stop. Stop. It's enough. Uh-oh. Yeah, shit. Sorry. Yeah, that's... Yep. That was the problem I was talking about earlier. Now we lost our flamethrower, guys. This is very unfortunate. Yeah, thanks, game. Already noticed that. Okay, an airstrike. Yeah, I know. We could also use that. But it's quite expensive. Call in an airstrike. Secondary objective. 500 gold. Damn. Okay, so we basically have 1,500 gold to spend, but we have to be really careful on what we want to spend it. And I will only call in an airstrike if there's like a lot of units standing in a cluster so I can get the most out of it. Otherwise, I will just leave it because it's too expensive. Okay. Now, first we need this anti-air truck. Get it to the shore. No, that's not working. Hello, plane. How do you do? Okay. How far can we shoot? Not far enough. Hmm. Okay, let's get rid of this guy. Don't we? Ah, there he is. I don't care. This thing is nearly finished. Maybe we should get him to safety. Spend some resources on repairing the tank. Okay. What else? What else? Okay, I will scan for mines in the next turn. First, I have to get rid of this plane over here. Aww. Damn that sniper guy. Okay, shoot my tank. Why not? You could have finished the infantry, but... Okay. Now, anti-air support is here, have no fear. And now I will finish you off. Bye bye. Wonderful. Okay, there is no anti-air truck around. Oh, this guy. Wonderful. Little bit overkill. Bomb down. A sniper with a plane, but he deserved it. He was a naughty boy. Trying to destroy our tank was not nice. He didn't like that. Okay. Now, it becomes a bit tricky. Over here? Oh, damn it! I was just going over here to scan for some mines and I found one. Well, at least I found another one. Oh, we still have to be very careful now. Okay, now this bunker over here can... he might spot us. Oh, smoke screen is pretty expensive. Yeah, why not? That's better safe than sorry. Okay, we deployed a smoke screen, so the enemy can't see us. And we can't see the enemy, as it seems. Nah, we can. Okay. That over here. Hmm. I hope the bunker is not shooting at us now, otherwise we will lose the infantry guys. Ah, Shabadoo. Okay, deploying the smoke screen was not very effective. But we should still be fine. Okay, get those units over here. There's another anti-air. Carrier. Okay. No movement left. Maybe repair the tank. Okay. Flamethrower squad is nearly in range. Ah, okay. Well, at least he wasn't able to shoot now because he had no vision. And now we can get rid of it. Woohoo! Now deal with the other bunkers. You must secure this section of the coast. Destroy 7 bunkers. Bunkers destroyed. 1 of 7. Yes, unbelievable. Yeah. We made quite some mistakes with losing that flamethrower squad because they rushed the bunker we just occupied. And we lost little infantry units, but I think we are still fine. We are still making bank with 1,600 gold. Well, close to 1,600 gold, sorry. Okay. Now let's hope that the smoke screen is still working for another turn, so that tank is not shooting at our flamethrower squad. Because otherwise, we would be in trouble again. Okay. Get rid of that mine. Turns. Leaving those planes in air is always very expensive. I will just get this one over here back to the carrier. Maybe this one too, and restock the fuel so we don't have to spend fuel on the planes to keep them up in the air. Can even move our engineer over here, and another mine. Wonderful. Okay, let's move back a little. Yikes, okay. Can still see us through the smoke. Okay, we will leave that guy alone. I don't think that he wants to fight us. But... ...150 gold, come on, we can do this. Bring back the bomber. What we will get... Okay, if he has 0 turns, will he... No, he will crash on the next turn. Okay. No, you little artillery guy. I will move over here and shoot at you. And if you shoot back, you will not... you won't shoot back. Well, it was nice knowing you. Bye-bye. Ka-ching, ka-ching. 100 more gold for our onslaught. Okay. We clear that bunker. Let's defuse this mine. And let's see how far our flamethrower guys can move. Not far enough. That's a very unfortunate position right now. But we should hopefully be fine. Okay. Okay, the enemy did nothing. I ain't even mad about that. Okay. Hello, cannon. No, 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 no! Wah! yeah. Wonderful. We lost another pair of flamethrower guys. Ah, damn it. Okay, well then we have to pay up again. It all went so well, and one mistake and you lose a whole unit. Well, at least we can move the engineer back. Okay, and now the tricky part begins, because we can't use our flamethrower guy to clear out this bunker over here and those cannons over here. can't also be cleared with our flamethrower guys, so we have to kill them manually by shooting with our tanks and infantry. Which means we need to squeeze our tanks through that small corridor on the beach and amass enough firepower so that we can destroy the bunker in one turn, so he won't destroy all our units. Oh, come on. Well, I'm too stupid for this game, as it seems. Yeah, my plane just crashed because I forgot to land it into the carrier, so it had no fuel left. Wonderful. Going really great so far. Well. Oh no, am I in range of those guys? Hopefully not. Well, if they try anything, then they will die. Okay. Let's get this guy back to safety now. And this time we will make it right. Okay, our flamethrower squad is also back. Okay. We are not quite in a good position. I don't think we can. It's a bit difficult, but I think they should survive at least one shootout with the bunker. Okay, let's just begin. Okay, he can shoot at one unit the next turn. And we can deal. Yeah, we should be fine. He shouldn't be able to kill any units of us. Achievement unlocked. Not on my watch. Hello, little plane. No, stop shooting at me. That's what you get. Okay, we are fine over here. Great. And another bunker down. Four left. Phew. Okay, now let's see. Attack range over here. Ooh, okay. No, we really have to get rid of this plane. Otherwise, the enemy has vision and can't shoot at our units over here. Okay, we are fine. And you. Ugh, okay. I won't bother. Getting this plane back. It would crash down. Because he wouldn't make it to the carrier at least. Okay. Mr. Mines guy. Get over here. Scan for another set of mines. Defuse them. And let's head back. Okay. We're not in attack range of the bunker, but we would if we would move over here. Maybe I should switch positions. Okay, move over here. Can he shoot at it? Yeah, he can. Okay. Yeah, you see, it's quite... It's not that easy, I must admit. It's a little bit tricky. where to move your units, and you can make mistakes easily. And it can be quite costly to make mistakes on this campaign. Okay, we will just do another turn, and then hopefully we can get rid of the cannon. Not without ammo. Okay, you move here. Oh, tank has no ammo left. Okay, no. Alright, great. 4 of 7 bunkers destroyed. What now? A counterattack. Eliminate this threat. Defeat those units. Beat the attackers. Okay, we will do that. Come at us. Okay, maybe we should get into defensive positions. Infantry to the front. Artillery to the back. Okay, tank over here. Oh, no fuel left. Oh, we now have to really spend a lot of money to restock on ammo and stuff. Okay, attack range until here. So there's some ammo left. Okay, let's see what the enemy has prepared for us. Nothing so far. But we can shoot at his anti-air tank. Get down. Yes, nice. Okay. Oh yeah, we have to be careful now. Oh no, the attack range is down here. This guy could be a threat. It would be cool to capture the bunker, actually. But I think that would share the same fate as our last bunker we tried to capture with our flamethrower guys. We failed miserably and died a painful death. We won't do that again. Okay, now we have at least some vision. Oops! Oh no! I wanted to move my units. Okay. That should be fine. I'm moving. Okay, incoming enemy infantry. We will be prepared for you. Or at least I hope so. You will get down now. But yay, beach fortifications eliminated. Great. But we still have to restock. Okay. Yeah, why not? We still have a lot of supplies left in our engineer. Oh, that will be painful. Yeah, goodbye, infantry. Maybe that would be the perfect opportunity to use some airstrike? Nah. I think we only be able to hit three units at maximum three units. That's not enough. Let's do it the old-fashioned way. Okay. Went well. Only question is, what will the enemy do? Do they want to attack me if I occupy that cannon over here? Or will they say nope? Leave that guy alone? Questions over questions. How far can the NDA? Okay. Well, at least we can get rid of those guys. Or not! Unlucky guy. Unlucky. Well, we did another achievement. Okay. Nice try. Okay. Yeah, why not shoot at the tank? It's fine. We can take it. Uh-oh. Okay, hopefully they survive. Oh yes, they will survive. Get back. And you must get closer. We have some cover. Okay. No, those guys don't have enough. Oh. Okay. Resupply again. No, they will not quite make it. Those guys should finish those guys off. Okay. We can even attack the next cannon. Okay. Yeah, we should be fine. At least for now. Ooh, okay, that can hurt now. Because our units are quite clustered together. Okay, some flamethrower guys. No, leave us alone. Hello, plane. What? That's a suicidal plane. Oh, that lucky guy. No, that unlucky guy. Okay, you know what? Let's try the bonus objective. Or maybe we will put it over here. More like this. Nah, we will save up. If we lose the mission because we have no ammo left to get rid of anything, then that would be really annoying. We will resupply now. Fly over here. No. Maybe not. Maybe we'll fly over here. bombard this guy. Move in our tank. Get rid of you. Okay, be careful. Okay. Oh, they are really quite weak already. Maybe not. Yeah, we could still do that. I don't know how many units there are still left, but... Okay, first of all, let's defuse that mine over here. Woohoo! Another bonus objective done. And then... we'll move over here. Put down a bunker over here. Get inside. And blow some holes into these guys. Oh, these guys. I'm sorry. Now, what else? If the flamethrower guys get close, then my infantry might have some trouble. Yeah, they're not doing a lot of damage. Still not enough. Oh wow, okay. Could have already killed them. My tank. Ah, what a waste. Okay, we did it. Defeat the attackers. Now finish the bunkers. Okay, one step after another. First move in the units. Flamethrower guys, get over here. I don't know why I don't have any vision over. Okay, now I have. What's his attack? Oh, baby. I have to be careful so he's not shooting my tank. I think that should be alright. Oh! More artillery. Damn it. They really want to get rid of my tank. That's not nice. Yeah, but I don't think they have vision with the... Yes! Ah! Yikes. You go down. Good. More ammo. And we will bomb that cannon down now. Oh, come on. Whew. Two bunkers left. Let's still shoot. All my infantry is quite beat up. Ah, damn it, another mine. Ah, come on. We need some revenge. Yeah, I have to resupply them, otherwise I will be dead next turn. No, you stop. Why is he... yeah, because of the flamethrowers. That hurt, and now you're dead. No more vision for you. Hmm.
Okay. No, I forgot that he can't do anything.
He's out. Damn it.
Okay, let's see if we have enough firepower to shoot down that AA gun. Okay, great. Now we can move in the plane. It shouldn't see us. We'll move back the tank to be safe. Ah, okay. Still didn't see us. Oh yes, 200 gold. Great. Ooh, hello there. Another set of mines. For our pleasure. Okay. How many? Okay, 7 bunkers. That's quite some range. Okay. Can we get close to another bunker maybe? Maybe we can clear it with our flamethrower guys? So we don't have to face those two over here? I think so. Just have to check over here if there are any units around. Oh no, it's that. Ah, okay. So there is nothing we can reach without risking our own units. Okay then. Get my plane back. Oh, hello plane. You came to play a little? No. Okay, we will leave our engineer so he can repair our tank because he now has to tank quite some damage. Okay. That will be your demise, you little plane. You can't just attack us. It's not, that's not nice. Oh, an anti-air gun. Maybe. Is it occupied? No, it's not. Damn it. Okay, so we really have to destroy this little bunker over here. And then we should have made it. At least I hope so. No, stop it. Okay. Okay, let's get some space first. We'll shoot back, that's all right. Okay, we can't attack because our plane will be shut down. Artillery units, maybe they... Yes! Alright, let's see. Thank you.
We still have the bonus objective. Call in an airstrike. Okay. So let's call in an airstrike. Okay. One bunker left. Now I hope we have enough ammo to get rid of the last bunker. Otherwise that would have been really stupid. Okay, plane. Oh no. Okay, the attack range is here. No. No, not this way. You will blow yourself up. You go over here. Over here. And then repair the tank. Okay. I think. Woohoo! Ah, yes! Corporal, you have successfully secured the first landing sector. Well done! Thanks, game! I appreciate it. Wonderful! Mission completed. Well, that was quite nice. We did it on the first try. We didn't spend any extra gold. We only used the resources we would get in the game. Yeah, I think that went quite well, although I made some mistakes, which were quite costly. But this is how it goes. Sometimes you have to learn from your mistakes. Well, we are done now. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and it was helpful for you. And as always, if you wanna see some more, leave a like, comment on our videos and subscribe to our channel. And I will see you guys next time.